Hi, and welcome to Up Your Alley, Garden City's number one bowling show right here on Channel 18 and syndicated 2 weeks later on Channel 17. This show is being brought to you through a grant from the Garden City Cable Commission. And if you, too, would like to put a show together of your own, just contact the Cable Commission through City Hall, and they'd be more than happy to put a show together just like this one. If you win six times in a row, or if you make it to our Tournament of Champions at the end of the season, you will win a trip to Toronto. And let's go to a clip. There you see Toronto. That's 3 days and two fabulous nights in Toronto, Canada, on Toronto, Ontario, Canada. That's what they call it. And that's courtesy of your travel planner, conveniently located on Sheridan Square in Garden City. So right now I'd like to bring up our challenger, Bob Lefebvre. He has a 168 average. He's given away 44 pins. How you doing today, Bob?
Pretty good.
So how many times did you win before?
I bowled four times and won three.
And so we're bringing you back, and if you get a high game, we're gonna put you in the Tournament of Champions. What do you think about that?
That's great. That's what I'm going for. I'm going to go for the high game because spotting 44 pins quite a bit.
I think our highest game so far has been up in a 215 range, 214, and that's it. The rest of the games have been like in the 170, 160 range, so it shouldn't be a problem for you.
Shouldn't be. We'll see. I'll see how I'm feeling. I'm not going to complain, but one thing I want to say. The people out there in the TV land, this is really a yellow shirt, ladies and gentlemen. So adjust your TV sets and call Garden City Cable.
Now, you got to remember, ladies and gentlemen, that had nothing to do with me. So I'm sorry, Katie, that had nothing to do with me.
I've been watching this guy for a week, and I'm over there fooling my TV set, and it's Cable, and I said, oh, it's Kenny Kramer. There's nothing wrong with your TV.
It's Kevin.
I'm sorry.
So you're with Bill Lefebvre, and
don't call me Mike Schuster. That's all.
All right. Well, good luck this week.
Thank you.
Right now, we'd like to bring up our champion, Diane DeFranceschi. Last week, she beat Doc Reitzel, and then you beat your husband. And this is your third week. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Anything different you're going to try this week?
Hopefully, to score a little higher.
I see you wore your lucky shirt that you've been wearing for the last 2 weeks.
Yeah.
A number one mom, and you're going to be a new mom again, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
And when are you due again?
September.
And what are you hoping for?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
As long as...
Boy.
Yeah, he just wants a boy to carry on in the DeFran tradition there and work on the radio. And I hope he has a face for television, actually.
That would be nice.
I hope he doesn't look like his dad. So you're getting 44 pins this week. What do you think about that?
That's excellent. That's great.
Did you like your prizes?
Yes, I did.
That is good pizza, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it's great.
Well, good luck this week, and we're going to go to a break. We start out, you'll bowl first, so good luck.
Thanks.
See you later.
From Garden City's Garden Lane, this is Omni Edition's Up Your Alley. Brought to you by King Cone on Ford Road, just east of Merriman. By Geppetto's on Ford Road, west of Middlebelt. By the Garden Lanes on Warren Road, just east of Middlebelt. By Tales and Tapes Bookstore in the Sheridan Square. And by your travel planner, also in the Sheridan Square and all in Garden City. Here now, your host, Kevin Kramus.
Back to the show right here. We're going to bring up our first bowler right now, Diane DeFranceschi. She's in a bowl here in the first frame. She's getting a... Geez, that was a long break, wasn't it? It's not live. So here's Diane's shot. Right down the center in the pocket. She'll knock down... Oh, I thought she was going to knock down more. She knocked down eight there. She bowls in one league, like she said. She's going to be a new mommy in September. She has a daughter who's 16 months old. She has a dog that's a celebrity. Junior was on Stupid Pet Tricks on David Letterman's show. And she knocked down one pin. She knocked down the five pin.
She's due the Michigan-Miami football game in Ann Arbor.
Oh, geez, thanks for the information. So we're going to bring up Bob LaFever here in the first frame.
I don't know where I'm going to be.
Why are you with this guy?
I'm still asking myself. I don't know.
I wouldn't give him his allowance this week if I were you. So this will bring up Bob LaFever. He's mulling here in his first frame. He's spotting 44 pins. Now, if he wins this week, he's going to go up against Bill Clack again, who he bowled about 2 months ago. Nice shot there. He'll knock down eight. He'll leave a baby split on the left-hand side. So, who do you think's going to win that game, that Jeff? The Michigan-Miami game.
Michigan. Easily.
Easily. We'll defeat. Okay. So here comes Bob's shot. There it is. It'll hook in there. Oh, he just missed it. So he'll shoot one more time. Here comes Big Mike Schuster in here. Mike was on the show. He was a champion. Dill Clack's here. Everybody's ready for the big face-off. I think if you were watching the show before this, it was the Basket Makers Workshop. We're in the second week of our Easter basket, which is kind of neat. There he gets a strike in the second frame. Nice shot there by Bob LaFever. So that'll bring up Diane. Nice shot there.
Thank you. I missed that split. Allowed too much, I guess.
See what Diane can do here in the second frame. She has a 53 in the first frame. Right in there. She'll knock down eight. So now come up and pull in the second frame here. She's throwing at two pins. Let's go, Bo. Bo DeFranceschi. And she'll bounce the ball down there. Nice shot, Bo. She doesn't have the heart problems that the other Bo did. Oh, okay. Bo's a dispatch at the police station. Why is her name Bo?
Maiden name, Barringer. They call her Little Bo.
Oh, okay. So there you seen Little Bo. So she's actually Bo the second. Or Bo Jr. B-O-J-R. Yeah. She has a 66 in the second frame. And she'll leave four up. So the lanes are drying out a little bit. A lot bit? The lanes are drying out a lot bit. So let's bring up Bob LaFever here. It's going to hook into the pocket. Nice. Two strikes in a row there for Bob LaFever. Oh, here comes Chris Schuster. Geez, the whole gang is here from the Garden City schools. We have a cult following. Oh, he hits it there on the right hand side. He'll leave two. So he's making a strong comeback. He's throwing at the 5-8 combination. There's another cable commissioner here. So we're getting them all to come out. Make sure we put the show on the air and do a good job. And he missed that.
I don't know why I'm having a hard time with spares.
The lane's drying out a lot.
I seem to have too much oil on them.
So here comes Diane here in the fourth frame. She has a 72 in the third. She'll knock down nine. It sounded like you broke a nail on that shot. So she'll be throwing at the three pin here. Oh, she just missed it by a fraction of an inch. What could have happened? So she has an 81 in the fourth frame. Babez is 62. She's down by 19 pins. I added that myself. Nice shot right in the pocket, and she'll leave one pin. Now that stuff, is that the pin that was invisible last time? Yeah, that's the four pin. Well, here she is throwing at the four pin. And it's gonna dump into the gutter. And she'll finish with a 90 in the fifth frame. So here comes Bob, 62 in the fourth. Diane only has one mark in her entire game. That was in the second frame. She got a spare. Bob has two strikes. They were in the second and the third frame. Now you can listen to Jeff DeFran Monday through Friday from 6 to 7 on WPZA radio. W Pizza. Bob will knock down eight. Looks like the 1-3 combination. So he is throwing at the 1-3 combination. He's gonna hook in there, he'll pick it up. Nice shot there. He can come with an eight if he can get a strike here in the next frame. Are you getting worried about losing your throne?
Nah.
So there you can tell how enthusiastic she is this afternoon. She's getting a sore hand. He'll knock down seven. He'll leave the 1-2-4 combination. So what do you think about the new Detroit Drive, Jeff?
We'll wait and see.
It's going to be kind of neat. Another way to wreck your knees. That's a So here he is, the starting at the 1-2-4 combination. He'll pick it up here in the sixth frame. Nice shot there.
Thanks.
At least you're picking up your spares now. That's one of the most important things.
Yes, it is. And when you don't do it, you can't have a good game.
Oh, strike here. She's on her way to Toronto, almost halfway there. Doesn't Mr. Monahan own Toronto?
Not yet.
Okay. I seen there was a big mural of you in Christmas lights down there, Jeff. Was that a tribute to you? Two in a row here. It's Diane applying a little pressure here.
It's light.
So it'll hook right in, right in the pocket. Oh, he'll leave odd. Two pins, there's a sleeper behind there. I believe the 2-8 combination. And he picked up one, he left the 8 pin. I'll give him a 106 through 7 frames. So he's down by 4 pins now. 90, 100, 110. It's not added up yet.
Give me some credit, come on.
Right there, it's going to hit the pocket. He'll knock down 8. This could be a close finish. Could it be that he had too much pizza when he won on the show before? Throwing at the 5-8 combination. He'll pick it up. Nice shot there. So we'll bring up Diane here in the 8th frame. Working on 2 strikes. She dropped her elbow, her shoulder. She knocked down 6. .116 in the 6th frame. Showing at the 1-3-9 and one other pin. Get her. Oh, she picks it up. So all of a sudden, she's going to worry about bowling good. She has a 44-pin handicap, so actually, she hasn't broke 100 yet. Yeah. Does Toronto have indoor football too?
No.
Whoa! Just skimmed. It's all over now, isn't it? She'll miss that nine pin. Here comes Bob up in the ninth frame. Yeah, you're bowling a good game now. You got a 124, 120, that's pretty good.
A little over average for me.
There it is. Leave that nine pin. It's gonna come right down to the last frame. He needs his ball to keep his hopes alive. Here he is in the 10th frame. He needs a mark here. Here it is in the 10th frame, right there. I'll knock down eight. Sir, he is throwing at the 1-2 combination. He'll pick it up. Possible 163. You won again. What do you think?
That's great, isn't it?
It's got to be fixed. Do you have your Poonskis this week?
Yeah, I did. Tuesday, fat day.
Fat day? Yeah, I just noticed the ski at the end of your name.
C-H-I, not S-K-I.
So we'll get the strike there. 163, just not good enough. We're going to bring up Diane here in the 10th frame. She has a 164 in the 9th. You gave it a valiant effort. So they are oily.
They are oily, yeah. They're moving quite a bit.
She knocked down seven there.
Three misses, huh? I had three misses.
Tough break.
That started out bad.
Oh, she knocks down two of them. She'll finish with a 173 game. Nice game there by Diane DeFranceschi. We're going to go to a break. When we come back, we'll say goodbye to Bob, and we'll give Diane some more prizes.
Taking drugs, you gotta ride. know, getting into drugs and being high is a real stupid thing to do. Being original and say no to peer pressure. Say no may be the smartest thing you ever do. You got a right to say no. You got a right to say no. No. Right to say no.
Hi, and welcome back to the end of the show. Geez, it's been an exciting one, hasn't it? It was pretty close there. Bob almost came back and beat Diane. Just didn't happen, and she came up with a 173, and he bowled a 163. So close, but no cigar. So let's bring up Bob LaFever. Well, like I said, you gave it a good try.
Yeah, I didn't do good the first frame. Got two strikes, but I missed that fourth spare in the fourth frame. And
could it be the shirt?
Yes, I think it is. I don't like yellow. I
need a gold chain there.
How would it show up on TV with a gold chain?
Probably as good as this fake earring that I got right here. So I'll give you your prizes. So you get 6 free games of bowling, and you get an autographed picture. This is a new thing that we get.
This time I come on, something new.
So there you go. You get your autographed picture and your 6 free games of bowling. And thanks for being on the show again. Maybe we'll bring you back some other time.
Great,
again.
I hope so. Thanks a lot for having
Okay,
me.
Thanks. Right now, we'd like to bring up our 3-time champion. Jeez, I don't know. What do you think about this? 3 times. Congratulations.
The luck is really running thin here.
Polish power. Yeah. It's this Polish power.
No. Italian.
Oh, you're Italian?
Yes.
DeFranceschi is Italian?
C-H-I, remember? Not S-K-I.
Sure. So why is it ski? C is K. So it should be key. DeFranceschi instead of ski. They say it wrong. So we'll give you your prizes because we're going nowhere with this bit. Here you go. We'll give you gift certificates from King Cone's Tales and Tapes bookstore and your pizza from Geppetto's. We'll bring you back next week, and I hope you wear your lucky shirt again.
I'm going to try.
Remember to wash it.
Okay.
Never let them see you sweat. So thanks for being on the show. We'll see you next week. So for my entire crew, we got Emil on this camera, Julie Hughes on this camera, Dan York's our director, Jeff DeFran, our color commentary, and just an all-around good guy, Bob LaFever, Jim Ray for keeping score, Diane DeFranceschi for winning every week. My name is Kevin Kramus. Thanks again. Watch Garden City, playing for a better tomorrow right after this, and good night.